take a look here. Watch the inbound pass. Look, it's a wide open dunk. And because there's somebody below him, you see, look, he wraps his leg around the UM Monroe player, and that's Thomas Howell. Howell didn't do anything by bucking him off or throwing him off. Here's another look from underneath. Watch again. It's the dunk. Howell's there, so he stays up. Look, he wraps his legs on Howell's shoulder. Okay, so maybe he does throw his arm.